destruction of the enemy convoy last week proved effective in preventing a counterattack on Allied forces from the Athira region. A decrease in engagements along the blue-red front line has allowed SOCOM forces to rest and resupply. CDF forces appear to have concentrated their efforts towards their eastern front and have taken ground from AAF forces. CDF forces have made a tactical retreat from Negadis and Kor to along the western side of the blue-red front, allowing Allied forces to move into those locations with minimal effort. Mission: destroy enemy infrastructure and personnel in Kavala and Agalachori as directed by Homestead. High-ranking enemy officers may still be present and should be considered a priority if sighted. Air support will not be available until the AA sites are neutralized. Water and artillery support will be available, but damage to civilian infrastructure must be avoided wherever possible. Call it in if you need it. Mission: move in quietly and quickly to the AO, destroy enemy infrastructure and personnel, extract out of the area. Okay, but since the SMIAC was done, more recon forces moved in and located a enemy supply depot in the area. That is your primary objective. They've also located, or also believe that the hospital is being used as an enemy HQ. That is also your objective. Move in, destroy the supply depot, move in, clear out the hospital, get the fuck out of Dodge.
I see Cyclone on map. They're moving towards the holding location now.
Oh yeah, got him.
I have a dismount on one of these buildings we're coming up to now.
Homestead, this is 11 Alpha. Be advised, we have reached our dismount point and are now on foot. Was requesting status on Cyclone, over.
Alright, let's get dismounted, guys. Load your weapons if you haven't yet. Sharky, when you can, get Cyclone to do that recce.
Or the boss.
Alright, Gonzo, Bravo will lead us up to OP0 and get eyes on Alpha. Watch over the vehicles. Alright, BT, let's get these guys in a defensive position. Let's go southwest, Alpha. Get garrisons into these two, the squad yard and the building on the left side.
Okay, Sharky, message up.
Yeah, go ahead, Sharky.
Yeah, message from Cyclone, negative contacts at Magos, and they are landed at 171 hold up.
Alright, thank you. Alright, guys, the situation is that Paul Plant has, as you can see, several infantry, at least one tank. What's going to happen is from OP0, Bravo is going to move in to engage the tank with the AT. That's just before we start assaulting from FUP1. So what we're going to do is we're going to silently move to FUP1. Red team will be on points, followed by white, followed by yellow. And we'll create a fire base or firing line at FUP1. We won't crest just yet. We'll wait for that tank to be taken down, then we crest and we engage the infantry. You guys good for that?
Sharky copies.
Panda copy.
Data copies.
Cool, BT.
Yeah, don't crest until the tank's taken out. Got it.
Sweet, alright, let's get formation, let's move out. Red team, white team, yellow. Let's go on the right side of the road. Oh no, negative. Let's just head direct south.
You want to say head up the hill?
Godzilla, this point, practically it's free to engage, because once you go loud, we pretty much go loud.
It's pretty foggy down there.
Very foggy.
After rest, I'm pretty stuffed already.
Same.
I'm fatigued, I gotta lay down for a second.
You guys wanna rest in this building, it's clear.
Naughty boy Doobie. You should have had someone with you.
It's alright, I'm a reckless cowboy.
I'm gonna have to write that down for the debrief.
Opening door.
You're all good security guards.
Oh, that fog is messing my night vision.
Yeah, I've got eyes on a couple of contacts to the east, bearing 110. I can already see four.
Once you guys are rested, take up firing positions. Respective teams will organize themselves. So Panda on me. Let's find you a nice spot for the LSW.
Alright, Jet, let's go find somewhere we can kill some shit.
Let's go across the rocks on the southwest.
They're walking around with flashlights, so they might be pretty easy to spot. You can see three or four of them over to the east.
I'll take the small one. Yep, we're just resting from our fatigue, and then when we're ready, we'll tell you.
Anyone else spotted the guys on the north side of the compound walking on the road? Flashlights?
Yeah, Roger Sharky, got eyes on three or four heading away to the east.
Yep, they're the ones.
Alright, gentlemen, when Bravo engages, we open fire. I told them to just give us a second to catch our breath.
Silent. Doobie, we stay in silent, we're going loud.
We're staying silent if we can. Dirt, I want you to keep your head down as much as possible. If you want to take some shots, you can still, but make sure you don't get shot at. Or as soon as you do get shot at, you go down. And yeah, you take cover.
Acknowledge.
And do you know the drill then?
Yep. No.
Sharky lost eyes on all contacts. They've moved around to the east. Eastern side, can't see.
Because the AT is going to go off anyway. Alright, Gonzo, we're good to go.
Good eyes on one with a PK.
I'm making any priorities in whereabouts, is he?
He is, southeast. Where I'm pointing my gun.
Oh yeah, I see.
And by the right,
have they got night visions?
They got flashlights, I don't know if they would have night vision. Or the guys patrolling,
yeah,
I mean.
They've got night vision, I see it. Alright, Dan, I'm gonna be shooting over your right shoulder. I'll try and get the guy.
Eyes peeled for more contacts, so just hold for now.
One's in there.
Yeah, there's one watching.
readjust positions if you guys have to, but don't stray too far.
Yeah, I'm moving to the rocks to the south.
Do you want me on your BT?
If you want, if you feel safe there, you can stay there.
Did you take any hits?
Cool.
Negative. Buddy, buddy. This is Sharky. Eastern side appears to be all clear. So you good?
Yep. I'm going to take out the light. Ruby?
It's messing with night vision as well.
I'm going to take out the light here.
Yeah, take it out. Nice. Alright, begin.
I'm not getting shot out, that's a good sign. One of you guys shooting?
Light.
Oh, fuck. I got JSRS, so I'm just hearing cracks at, right, going over my head.
Alright, let's head in there. Red team will take the left side off the gate, and white team will take the right side. Yellow, just hold the gate.
You BT.
Awesome.
We'll go in halfway down the compound and then we'll come back to the entrance.
And take out this other light.
ASAP, then we'll leave this place before the enemy reinforcements show up.
And so, could you guys grab the vehicles back, including the helmet, and get them down?
Is there any hard cover up anywhere near here?
If you see it, just call it. We'll take care of it when we see it.
I'm the guy with the launcher, so. Attack second story, southwest.
Loading M203.
Southeast of the grass, near that.
Push into the wall, south.
Yeah.
I'm hit. No, this is BT, I'm hit. Yeah, I'm hit, I'm fucked up.
We're gonna cut across that playground towards OP2 PT later on. Start shooting out some lights.
Where's the playground?
Just down southeast.
Oh yeah. Oh, was that one of us?
Yeah, that was us.
Fog's ridiculous.
Alright, Alpha's gonna move out. Alright, when you're ready, red team.
Direction where we going again?
South, southeast.
Good, Ivan.
On you.
Bravo has his cover, so it should be good.
Massive fence here.
Sharky, back on comms, back with you.
Thank you, Sharky.
Bravo,
we are at the OP2. You guys might want to join us here, because probably can't see us from there.
Yeah, eyes on a contact 132 meters away, bearing 142 from my position.
Yeah, just a reminder, do be that triple A should be somewhere over towards the east.
Yeah, I see those contacts.
Yeah, there's three contacts bearing 160, 100 meters away from us.
Yeah, I see them. Looks like they're on some...
probably one of those ZUs or something.
Yeah, one of them is sitting down.
There's also a single contact about 30 or 40 meters behind them to the east. They have NVGs, you might not want to have a laser on.
BT, you got a shot?
There's one running towards us, Stubby. No, I can't fucking see anything through my scope. The fog's fucked it. Eyes on one guy, that's all I can see in the fog. All contacts down from the thermals I can see down there.
Alright. I'm gonna try something with the flare, see whether it helps with the fog.
And that was the AA, I'm pretty sure I can see a ZU. Oh, that's right near us.
Got a vehicle close left side. Spread it out, guys.
It's too compact.
Dark east.
Yellow team, why don't you push to this building north? Side cover there.
Dude, I cannot see anything. I saw it for a second and then it was gone.
Get in here.
Red team, what team? On me. We're heading north.
It's coming back, Doobie, it's coming back.
Yeah, you got a shot. BTD, see, it's left side of that construction.
Yeah, I see it, but it's not locking on.
Gonzo, get you guys hard cover.
I'm not getting a thermal or anything. Hang on, got it. They dismounted, open fire. Stuck here, fucking reloading.
Yellow team, stay there, Ivan with me. Back to where you came. Panda, are you there?
Yep, roger.
Oh, that's nice. There's one more vehicle somewhere.
Where are we going, man?
Back to the rocks, Ivan. Yellow team, stay where you are.
Vehicle 6 on the beach, end of the beach.
Beach, you take it out, Ken.
I didn't see it. Go see if those are the anti-air things.
Oh wait, you're right, sorry, disregard. Gonzo, we might change plans because of the anti-air, you want to check it out. I marked down marker Alt 1, we'll go there and get eyes on, eh?
Copy that, boss, good call.
Okay, red team, we're gonna push direct east to the across the road to the marker Alt 1. We'll garrison that building, and then we'll follow along. Red team, take point.
Try to stay out of the light.
Oh fuck!
Flashlight up to northeast.
Northeast. Team, you guys good?
Ivan.
I'm good.
Let's keep it moving then.
They were pretty much in the direction of Alt 1 as well. More east, direct east up the road.
Gonzo, I think you're on the wrong channel.
BT?
Yeah, I'm awake. That's why I fucking hate being on point, because I'm always get fucked.
Oh, okay, sorry. Good work. My voice is broke. Can't believe that. Fucking 22. Bravo just took down a tank. Beat these up, let's move out.
When we get to a bit of cover, I'll have to get completely fixed, because the more contact southeast.
Panda's down.
Southeast, look for flashlights. Most of them have got them on.
Yep, frag out. Frag out. Guys, if you have light sticks picked up from anybody, that's great for the fog.
Where the frag is that coming from, boys?
Check yourselves, I'm bleeding from the frag.
Shark here.
Yeah, if you pick up light sticks from the enemy, just pop them around because it does wonders for the fog.
BT, you good?
Yeah, let's get a status check of everyone that's up. We know Panda's down. Going down the shack deck.
Doobie is good. Ivan, you good? Double check yourself.
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, BT's good position. Maybe this is BT. I've got a camo tent with one enemy underneath. I can only see his head to the east. Direct east, pretty much. Straight up the hill.
What bearing?
Direct east from my position. Oh shit, where's that come from? Close east. Near that house that I was talking about. I got a fucking binocs out. He's right next to it. There's a rubbish pile on the back corner. Down. Oh, no he's not.
Whoa. Frag out.
God damn. That shrapnel is fucking crazy. Yeah, straight east if you look up.
We're with Bravo.
Yeah, I see straight east.
Yeah, it's a camo net. There's one guy underneath it that I can see, but I can only see his head, so there could be more.
Thanks, Sharky. Alright, come back when you can. I'm gonna try and take him out. Actually, you take him out. I'm low on mags.
I'll go find where the fuck he was again now. Oh, yeah, I see him.
Sharky, you still getting med supplies?
Boss on our way back to you.
Alright, you guys got extra magazines on you?
That landed inside.
Yep, that landed inside.
Alright, so... anyone from a distance...
I'm gonna go downstairs because I'm scared now.
Some fun target practice.
See, that window is, yeah, it doesn't like me.
Yeah, it's Bravo there, right?
I think so.
Just compound area.
Oh, I'm hearing a vehicle.
Vehicle moving.
Vehicle up there. I'm going back upstairs in case I can see it.
Okay, DM, get your AT ready.
Yeah, we're keeping out for a BT.
Take that vehicle down as soon as we can, okay? Yeah, yeah, as long as you're confident in taking it down, that's all good, man. Everybody else take up a covering position, medic, get in some hard cover in here. Because if that vehicle goes active, we're going to need you, man.
T-34.
You got it.
Listen to their radio, they just called T-34.
No eyes on, negative.
Okay, he's behind his building where I am, isn't he?
Who just called T-34?
Yep,
he's got a
pop. I know someone from Bravo, I'm listening to their radio.
That's
it, like it's still alive.
It's directly west of me.
Is Miss Gonzo?
That went straight over top. I just landed behind us, like, they're fucked up.
Alright, we'll try and take him out, you guys hold.
Okay guys, let's get that last rocket and make it count. DM on me, move up to me.
Take it out.
I see it.
Fuck it up.
Come on, lock on! Can't.
This time. Make sure you lock on.
I'm getting a lock, hang on, Hit.
Nice.
Hold on.
Might be disabled.
Down, Bravo.
Yeah, it's down.
Yep, it's down, guys.
Alright, we'll hold here and wait for Bravo to take out the AA.
Yeah, Gonzo.
You guys should be okay to move out into the AA.
Listening to his short range, he's like, it's down, good work, boys. I was like, no, that was me. You guys missed.
Make sure there's any AA that's down, medic. Can you stay in
this? Yeah, I ran into the other room because I could see that this was going to go very ugly faster.
Contact southeast.
Take him.
Down.
We're too close. I'm gonna clear it out.
Got two trucks over there, Doobie, by the way. To the south. Yeah, southeast. South.
Main lobby is clear. Clearing second floor.
Back door clear. Coming in.
Alright, let's garrison. Get eyes on inside the compound.
Maybe I got sandbag bunkers and vehicles and shit over to the southeast.
Start engaging, break the windows.
I can't actually see any contacts yet. It's still foggy as fuck. Oh yeah, I see one actually, yeah. That guy
that... we're engaging from the FB position.
The guy in the in that sandbag bunker that you shot at is still up. He just fell down.
I got nothing in this window.
If you see him, just shoot him.
Is there a chopper there as well?
No clue, I just see supply vehicles.
Yeah, just in front of the supply vehicles. There's a tire out of the chopper.
Out the light in the distance. Chopper's falling up. Warn cycling.
Try and take it down.
I can't actually see it. I can't actually see it.
Oh, wait, no, fuck.
It's an orca, it's an orca, it's got missiles.
11 Alpha, message trip.
Maybe it's an orca, it's got missiles.
Homestead 11 Alpha, enemy chopper took off somewhere east of our position, heading north. I'll copy over. Yeah, I called it in for Cyclone and Homestead.
It's not even that foggy with NVGs turned off, but with them turned on, you can't see anything.
Yep, you guys are clear to slide depot. Just be advised that CAS won't be available to clear out the enemy chopper because they're out of rounds. This is 1 Alpha, go ahead, Homestead. This is 1-1 Alpha, Homestead, copy that loud and clear. 1-1 Alpha out.
Doobie, I'm seeing one of those big electrical devices in there. I just killed a guy standing
Cyclone.
Next to it.
Disregard.
Did you get that, Doobie?
Yeah, sorry, what was that?
Yeah, there's one of those big electrical boxes, you know, the EMP looking things. There's one of those in there. I just killed a guy standing next to it. To our direct southeast.
So there was a contact there?
Yeah, there was. I killed him. There's one of those big EMP looking flashing devices.
It's alright, Bravo should spot it.
There's also a second chopper I can see, the tail of. It's behind that sandbag bunker. You want me to shoot the rear rotor of it just so it doesn't take off?
Yeah.
I can do it.
Should be enough to damage the rear rotor.
Bravo, if you see anti-air assets inside the supply depot, pick it up first.
Can you shoot these fucking window things off? Nah, you can't. That's shit.
1-1 Alpha, Homestead, go ahead. This is 1 Alpha, negative, did not copy Cyclone's last transmission, they were too far out, over. This is 1 Alpha, I hear you loud and clear. Homestead, we will find our own means to take down the enemy air, over. Bravo, just be advised, even if CAS returns, they have no means of intercepting the chopper, so we've got to find our means.
Is Bravo inside the compound?
Yep.
Okay, I was just about to start engaging him.
Dirt dart's gone.
Again.
I'm gonna take his ammo. Oh no, I got no space. Oh well. BT, pick up Dirt Dart's medical supplies.
I can do it.
Alright. Cheers.
It's Bravo, okay, there were some explosions over there pretty close to him.
I know. Bravo, Alpha will join you inside the compound.
That chopper with rockets is pretty close somewhere.
Bravo, I'll copy my last. Lol, I'll copy. Going Alpha, let's go. Join Bravo. Guys, Gonzo, you hear me?
Make it squad, move it.
Worried they're down.
Yeah, there were some explosions pretty close to them, that's why I thought. Might want to check on them.
Let's get across.
Broken wall.
There's a break in the wall over here, Dabir. They got either engaged or grenades thrown from the south end of the base. There's a guard tower up there.
Let's go in.
You guys right?
Are we here?
Adam?
There's one here.
You guys good?
Yeah, we're good. Wreckers are sustained. He's over to our southeast.
Alright. I'm gonna investigate the base for supplies.
For anti-air, do we?
That chopper is hovering to our south.
Oh, is that contact to the northeast? We got contacts around the wall. They're trying to get in.
Where's their closest entrance? Is it here?
Closest where we came from? Oh, it's here. To the left. North. Watch out for me, BT.
Yeah, I'm watching laying down to your southwest.
He's still bleeding, right? I had to bandage him about 8 times.
Do you need some help?
I'm hit.
I'm negative, I'm just DPing him.
Roll.
Just fixing him now.
He's down, give me some time.
Got any grenades or anything?
I've got grenades.
Hang on, I can drag him from here. Alright, you clear three grenades. Yep.
Alright, leave him there. Give me some cover, I'll work on him. Alright, dude, hold up, mate. That's all I got you. Yeah, Roger, Doobie's down, seriously injured, need some cover in this northeastern corner, please. It's a Roger, we're at the gate on the north northwestern side, apologies. Oh, no, you don't. Stay with me, buddy. It says that you're dead. I'm just going to give you another med kit. And now we'll throw another blood bag into you, and then let's see how we go. Alright, defibbing.
Cheers. Hello. I'm up.
Agony and light hurts, so screw you another morphine.
Cyclo, this is Woman Alpha, go ahead, over.
Alpha, let's check all this, ammo crates and stuff. See what we've got.
I'm all on medikit.
This is Woman Alpha, Cyclone, the status of enemy chopper, it is circling overhead. We'll advise momentarily on its position, over.
Yeah, broad saw.
No, I'm good.
Yeah.
Alright, pick it up and use it. Cyclone, this is Woman Alpha, message over. Cyclone, Woman Alpha.
I can do it if you
Cyclone
want.
Cyclone 1 Alpha, we have managed to acquire a launch ourselves. We will attempt to engage the enemy enemy air first before you, over.
Who's shooting the launcher? It better not be the person that was trying to hit that T-34, because you're banned from doing it anymore.
Wreckers, I'll grab another one. And if Pops flares, I'll shoot.
Some defensive positions. We're on the ground.
Back
crossing.
Contact southwest gate, straight ahead.
Take him out.
me more where he come from.
Actually, you should be right, Rod. Back your shot count. He's coming back to our south-south.
Reloading.
I'm gonna plant charges on this thing.
Wait for him to set.
BT, you got any more charges?
Yeah, two more.
Set them up over here. To the... Put one on the chopper. And one in between these trucks. Guys, don't just stand around and stare. Just to be the AA. Everyone else, grab a corner and hold it.
Alright, two charges set. Maybe if you can find one more charge, there's another two trucks over to the west.
There's more charges in these boxes here.
Take the shot, bro.
Had the lock on, unsure if I hit.
Want me to grab an AA, Doobie?
He's nearby the by where we the route where we came in.
Do you want me to grab an AA?
Nah, keep your IT.
Yeah. Rickers, I got help, mate. I'm medic. I got it. He's a medic, so I can get you hunting.
Roger that, boss. I'll give you some cover.
Did you plant the charge here, BT?
Yeah, I planted one on the chopper and one between the two groups of trucks.
Excellent.
Oh, chopper's down.
Was it? For sure?
Yeah, that was it. I heard its engine go quiet and then there was an explosion, so I would assume that's down. Contact northeast, same place where you got shot, Doobie. He's got an RPG and he's back.
Yeah, right. Cyclone 1 Alpha. Cyclone 1 Alpha, I'll be advised, we have managed to take down enemy air. Over.
Rickers, do you want me to grab the IT again?
Copy.
Yeah, swap back for IT.
Copy. Southwest, I believe.
Southwest. Rooftop of the building, rooftop of the building.
Careful, Sharky, careful. Cyclones 1 Alpha, so I'll copy up. Ah, so I'll copy, fuck. BT, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Got a whole bunch of guys down.
I'm gonna throw some grenades over this, Oh shit! There's one in the...
Hey, buddy.
I'm awake.
Yeah, I'm down to three as well.
That motherfucker looked like one of us in the dark, and then he was looking up at the roof, so I assumed it was one of Bravo looking up, and then he just
didn't
hit
he?
Me up.
I'm just gonna give you a blood bag, buddy, and you should be about right.
Sorry, doggy, you crossed.
Whoa, that building just collapsed.
Give me your med kit.
I'm checking over to the south here, Doobie.
Alright.
They can get into the compound easy, there's holes everywhere.
Yeah. We need to get out of here, ASAP.
Right, we need to move.
Give me your morphine.
Need further assistance, or you guys right?
Alright, we're gonna move, south towards the FUP. Let's move there.
We're gonna move to the FUP south.
Should be the church.
What a clusterfuck.
We're taking shots from the east.
Yeah, I can see their flashes of their bullets.
Sharky's here.
Alright, Sharky. Sharky, you good?
Nah, he's down, I think. Frag out.
Wreckers, get you guys into the graveyard.
Are people running around in the graveyard?
Friendlies, get you guys in here. Got you, Sharky.
I see one, east.
Dragging Sharky. Alright, we'll get him to the church. My guy's down, BT's down. Defibbing you.
Need a dickload of morphine.
Check you one more time. Alright.
Ready to fire on it if it comes.
Wreckers, you guys clear? Of the explosives in the compound? BT, touch off. Yeah, I'm good.
You're hurt in light pain.
You out of medkits?
Yep, pretty much. Oh shit.
You got any medkits left?
Yeah, I do.
I'm hurt and got light pain apparently.
Okay.
Oh, he's out of shit.
I just light hurt, light pain, don't worry about it.
Oh, okay.
This is 1-1 Alpha, go ahead, Cyclone.
The compound?
A bit late now. Alright, everyone. Alpha and Bravo, let's go inside the church. Use the west exit.
Copy.
We need to reassess our supplies.
That was a bad spot.
Yeah, get inside this church.
Did we take all the supplies out of that box in the compound, did we?
Not there, no.
Because there's meds and shit in there.
Yeah, gotcha.
Or there were, I don't know how much Bravo took.
I need to give you a blood bag, I need to defib you.
Alright, Rakus, pull security here. I'm gonna go grab my guys, grab more supplies from the compound that we came from. Because I think we're running low.
Okay. Alright, hold on, mate. Let me just do a defense and see if we can get you back from being unresponsive and you should be sorted.
Sharky, stay here,
awesome.
Go PT.
Copy that, mate. Yep, you're back to normal, buddy.
I got EpiPen, I got 12.
That fire is gonna block us. Let's go around.
It's contact northeast, just took a pot shot at us as well.
That's right, we'll be fast. Why are you not open?
We know there's no friendlies in here, so anything moves you shoot it.
Yeah.
Is everyone inside the church?
Wreckers, not everyone's inside the church. Some of us are in the compound getting supplies.
Anything in there? This has just got 40 mils explosives and ammo.
No, no medkits inside here.
And I'm gonna grab some ammo. Alright, they took everything then because it was full of shit. You want any 40 mil grenades, Doobie? You got a 40 mil, don't you?
Wait, that's a good idea. Doobie and BT coming back from the northwest.
You didn't have any supply drops or anything, do we?
Just watch the gate, boss. They should come around that corner. Maybe contact the group.
Alright. What the fuck's that coming from?
That's the Apache. Definitely from Cyclone.
Did you get med stuff?
We got medic, no med kits. Oh, I got a blood bag. That's about it.
I've got three blood bags.
Yeah, I think we have. Alright, so we have. I'm down to one med kit, one heal as well. I think we're gonna have to call this off.
Zero med kits.
Homestead, this is 11 Alpha, message over.
1 second, do a supply drop for us.
Yeah, do a supply drop, quick. Go.
Pray to Zeus.
Stop your bleed.
I'll throw them off into you regardless.
You good over here, Doobie?
Yeah, I'm good. Should be able to have enough stuff to.
Okay, good job.
Doobie, you're up.
Yeah, I'm good.
Using my med kit, only the last one.
Get the fucking way, just go. Cyclones are getting your targets.
Reached minimum stamina, falling behind Wreckers. Are we receiving extract by a boat?
Nope. Nope.
There's enemy
boats. Two patrol boats!
Get to cover. Don't stay here. Move.
I'm locking onto one, DB.
Don't just. Yeah. Fire, it will, but just keep moving.
Lock it away.
Cycle.